following two features are going to be specifically for managers. In registration, you're going to notice a tab at the very end. It's called the History tab. The managers will be able to click on the History tab and see what changes their users have made. So we can see that I've modified Timothy Allscripts' account. I can press the little plus sign and see the old values and the new values that I put in. So before, his name was Paul Allscripts. I've changed him to Timothy. I've changed his insured name from nothing to Tim. Another report is the PHI inquiry. The office managers will be able to choose specific users that they want to run a report on. So let's say I wanted to run one on myself. So I've chosen the user that I want to run the report on. I choose the specific dates. I press query, and I can see everything that this person has done. I can also run it by patient. So here we can see that I, the user, did appointment scheduling, I had registration open, and I was able to update registration. So also keep in mind that you can actually view this and print this for any reasons.